That's all the new stuff I'm trying out, so that will be a significant time savings on my next major attempt at speedrunning this game. So until then, laters!